Whitefield, Sarjapur Road, Wattur and many other adjacent areas are home for several IT and ITES companies. This corridor is popularly called as the Bengaluru IT Corridor. Namaskara and welcome to MBTV. I'm Priyanka Rachaya. In this episode, we will address investment prospects for a plot buyer in the Bengaluru IT Corridor, its connectivity, facilities and amenities available, social infrastructure and the upcoming infrastructure project. Major localities where plots are available for sale along the Bengaluru IT Corridor are Wattur, Sarjapur, Kadugodi, Kodathi, Kasavanahalli and Harlu. Presence of major IT firms is the selling point of Whitefield. Best of the schools, colleges, hospitals, IT firms and shopping malls are available here. Several new layouts are coming up in villages adjoining Sarjapur. Connectivity to major IT hubs and good social infrastructure are the unique selling points of this locality. Wattur is located in proximity to Whitefield. Plots here are available at a range of ₹2,500 to 6,000 per square foot. One must be very careful while buying plots near the Wattur Lake. Hope Farm Road from Whitefield connects Kadugodi to the rest of the city. 3040, 3050 and 4060 plots are available in Kadugodi at a rate of ₹8,000 to 10,000 per square foot. Kasavanahalli is located on Sarjapur Road. Plots here are available at a range of ₹4,500 to 15,000 per square foot. This locality has many good options for schools and shopping areas. Harlur and Kasavanahalli are located adjacent to each other. While development in Kasavanahalli is residential by nature, Harlur looks more commercial. Harlur can be reached via Sarjapur Road and Electronic City. Overall real estate and the plot buying trend along this corridor is driven by the very fact that many IT and ITES companies are located along the Whitefield Sarjapur Road. Professionals working in Whitefield, Wattur, Kadugodi, Sarjapur and other areas are the ones investing on plots for end use. IBM, Oracle, SAP Labs and Prestige Shantiniketan are some of the major IT firms located in Whitefield and along the Sarjapur main road. Sarjapur Whitefield Road, Hoskote Whitefield Road and Electronic City Whitefield Road provide connectivity to areas along the Bengaluru IT corridor from various parts of the city. There is no dearth of BMTC buses and cabs to this place. Whitefield Railway Station and KRPuram Railway Station are the two nearest railway stations to this corridor. Phase 2 expansion of Namma Metro will provide Whitefield with two metro stations. And Phase 3 expansion will connect Sarjapur to Yelahanka. Sarjapur Road is also a part of the Elevated Expressway project. Plot projects along this corridor are provided with basic amenities like roads, electricity and sewage. However, Sarjapur Road and Whitefield come under water crisis area. While most of the people here are dependent on borewell and water tankers, some of the localities which come under the BBMP limits are provided with BWSSP water supply. Some of the prominent educational institutions located along this corridor include Sri Chaitanya Techno School, Gopalan National School and Oak Ridge International School. Manipal, Sri Satya Sai General Hospital and Columbia Asia Hospitals are the hospitals located in and in proximity to the Bengaluru IT Corridor. VR Bengaluru Mall, Phoenix Market City and Market Square Mall are some of the major shopping centers located along this corridor. As we see, facilities and amenities required for residential living are available here, though water is an issue. So in case you are planning to buy a plot here, then do keep this thing in mind. Hope we were able to give you a clear picture on investment prospects on plotted development along the Bengaluru IT corridor. Subscribe to MBTV and follow me on Twitter for all the latest updates on the Bengaluru real estate arena. This is Priyanka Rachaya, signing off with camera person Pragat.